So Mr. Zelensky is losing friends one by one, friends who are on the hot seat of powers in the capitals of Western countries. It started with Boris Johnson, now Rishi Sunak. We will also see Macron soon. Then German Chancellor, he won't be in the office. I don't think that he will be in the office after the elections. I don't think Macron will be in the office after elections, or even before the presidential election. He might resign if he loses the parliament in the big way. And the big news might come from Washington if there is the change in administration in the Oval Office. So Mr. Zelensky, he's losing his biggest supporters in almost every election. Those people are not in power. The irony is that when it comes to Europeans, whoever succeed them, they also follow the same footprints of their predecessors. They may talk differently before the elections, but after the election they become the same. We saw this in Italy, and I was watching an interview of Marine Le Pen by that lady Christian, I'm forgetting her full name, of CNN, very famous lady. And she was also, even before coming to office, she is taking the same kind of European Union and NATO line. So I think this is the result. These changes comes because I think their entire political structure is being captured by Washington. Entire foreign policy and defense policy is captured and dictated and directed by Washington. I think this is the primary reason of these changes, because why they will change the stance, pre-election stance, after once they are in the power, the office of power. Things might change when the big guy in Washington will lose. That's what I think. Thank you.